blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Cinema 6.
Okay.
He's an able. It's kind of spooky.
That's right. Definitely cutting my episodes with the new recording software, just in case.
Yeah, that'd be a good move.
Yeah.
I always do that, just in case.
Yeah, I always do it anyway.
And then sometimes I do, like, I'll lose, like, episode 1, and I'm like, thank God I get caught. That was just Lost Iron Man. Did I hit that guy in the lava or no? Come on. Got him. We're good. I have actually a really low level cape now, so that's kinda good. Maybe good. Yeah. I hope I don't get jumped, actually, because then I'll have to try and kill them, so either way it goes bad. Oh shoot, I made the wrong pieces because I thought I didn't have a helmet. I'm one short iron.
Unlucky.
I made a helmet, but I needed pants.
I see Miles, fuck.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Get him. No, I'm kidding.
No.
Can't because yeah. A will lose a heart and probably, B is Miles.
If I had to guess, that's probably the third teammate.
Think?
Of the guys that makes sense. If I had to guess.
That'd be a fun team, actually, if that's it.
It's not a bad team. So I'm just going to go up.
I would enjoy that
team. Where are you guys?
730, negative 200.
Okay.
300, negative 400.
Okay, I have relative due towards it.
Oh my gosh. There's a lot of open cave here. I'm gonna make my pants before.
Yeah, I don't think Miles is gonna chase me.
I doubt he will.
I just don't want to be in the same cave.
Anyone else iron team? Are we iron team? We are.
Tommy's 100. Yeah, he's almost certainly. Yep. They're almost certainly together. Quill, Tommy, Miles. I had to guess.
Oh yeah, that's a good.
Yeah.
Good guess. Let's
check my biome. It's forest. It's fine.
We're good. That'd be sneaky. To hide a stronghold beneath the village. Oh, I see diamonds.
Well, fucking go get diamonds.
How many diamonds? One. Two. It's just one, actually.
Did you lose one? Oh. You fucking lost one, didn't you? Fucking hell.
I'm so used to playing on Arctic where they have the anti-burn, so I don't have to worry about it.
I want to get less negative. Also, I've only got a stone sword. Shit.
Around this corner. Great game.
I need a stone sword and one arrow with a bow.
That's good.
I'm hoping I can fire the bow if someone comes at me and they're like, oh fuck, he has a bow, and just run.
They just run. I don't know.
That's a fucking... It's a big old ravine.
Maybe someone will do that, though. They'll use that. Because no one's expecting the PvP this episode, so maybe someone will be like, I'm gonna be the guy who does it.
Yeah, I'll just...
That'd be a pretty ballsy move, though. Yeah.
Oh. Someone else can
PvP in this episode. It kind of like seals you in for a kill, but it also seals you in for like probably not a win.
Probably not.
Just sent that zombie flying. Hit it in water when it was going up the water, so it like bounced up super high.
Well, your call's messy.
300 negative 400.
Okay. Yeah, I'm like 200 negative 500. That's fine. Find a cave around here-ish. Is it mystery death? I don't think so.
My cave is kind of heading that direction.
Oh. Wait, it is?
Wait, why is it actually that?
Is it actually? Oh, that's another team around here. Fantastic. Unless it's you guys. Were you guys cutting trees like near the edge of a plains?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I definitely was.
I mean, is it near water? Like,
I guess. That's right. I'm just heading down this cave. Whoever it is, I'll just kill him.
Kiinako know that... Kiinako.
Mystery game mode?
It is mystery deaths.
Is it? What?
Is it meant to be mystery
death? I mean, it's definitely not in the script. I'll put that out there.
I mean, because if you saw when Gus left, he joined as a player. It didn't say who joined. And that's the same script as mystery death.
I mean,
it's part of mystery teams. I don't know.
It is not in my script. It could be part of the secret teams thing. Is what I'm thinking. I should have got water. Fuck. Silly sausage.
Oh my god, me and Gus said it at the same time. Holy crap. We're basically married.
Basically.
Basically.
Oh, alright.
Oh no, I don't want to lose Iron Man. I almost just fell in lava as I said that. Holy crap. That was so stupid. If I fell in there, I would have died too. I would have been like stuck. And a spider. Give me a bow. Give me a bow. Or just don't give me anything at all. Bad man. Really odd that that's not... Dude, this cave, there's so many directions to go.
This cave is shit.
Not a bad thing. There's a spider too. I wanna go find that. I know you have string, but... Oh my god.
Do you want to take damage again?
Someone's like right next to me.
Oh really?
Uh-oh.
Oh no. You gonna kill him?
I found diamonds.
Nice.
Nice.
Like their name tag was right next to me, but...
Kill him.
Oh, who is that? There's only one diamond. Sonic.
Some 100 as well.
Didn't we... I'm 10 blocks from you. He just messaged me Thanos car. I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Oh, Hagrid always got me.
He came up to me. Hey, dude.
Is he gonna kill you?
No, we're literally standing like right next to each other.
Oh my god.
You think I found those diamonds?
Is there a free diamond? Did you leave a diamond?
I don't think so.
I think he did.
No, I think he's... No, because I definitely picked it up. Unless I didn't mine one.
Yeah, I reckon you didn't mine one.
Oh my god. I didn't see it. It was, like, hidden. Can you leave?
No.
I gave you a diamond. That's so stupid. Just like calm me. He's still just sitting here. Was that another name tag?
It's probably the whole team, dude.
Yeah, I probably don't want to be around here.
I assume they wouldn't kill me at this point.
I mean,
point.
You still might want to skedaddle.
I know, I'm going to. I just love this game so much. It's so good. I don't want to leave it. I'll try to waddle away from where they are, but like, try to stay in the cave.
Yep, that cave is shit. Let's go find another one. What are your coords called?
700, negative 200.
Okay, that's right. I still want to wander over there. I'm leaving now. Good night.
Okay.
No,
good night. That's good. I really didn't want to lose this game.
If it wasn't for my gamer, you'd be dead now.
Just that's true. Thank you.
Just want to let you know that.
Or he'd be dead now.
Oh, damn. Sorry, man.
I saw him first, to be fair. He didn't even see me.
Alright.
Could have had the jump on Augustus.
Fuck. That fucking name. Ugh. Horrendous.
Oh, you mean when he changes
when you change it to Augustus, yes.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was bad.
Like Augustus with the V in it or some bullshit.
Yeah, I hate it.
Ugh. Ugh.
What?
What?
That skeleton just shot behind it.
Cold. Just want to point out you took damage, so you're no longer Iron Man.
This stinks. This is the worst. I'm happy it was Gus too.
I'd say let's push through these. Oh fuck! Let's push through these caves and then because I can get us all bows.
Yeah.
Oh, we can meet up.
The devil. Guess you just got a skelly bow as you said that literally
ain't nice.
Instantly.
Ain't nice, bud. Well, the bows aren't gonna be hard to come by with permanight. Are you fucking kidding me?
Probably wouldn't be bad to meet up. Do we want to go for the villages like right away?
I'm
not sure.
If we're close to one, it'd be pretty beneficial to just run in, grab all the loot, and fucking bolt.
You know where yours is, Matthew?
I know what loots are in the village. It's worth it. It's like not game breaking. It's still worth
fighting.
Yeah, exactly.
By the way, Gus was full iron unenchanted.
Same,
honestly. Same. I'm gonna dig towards this water.
Oh, dang it. Well, I do have 2 diamonds. So. That's a thing.
What are your quartz, Reaper?
370, -400.
Alright.
I got a fuckhole cave.
I didn't only get. I thought I had more feathers than 6. Dang.
Fuck, this is a whole lot of nothing.
I have 2 gaps.
Is it episode 3 that you can enter the villages?
Yep.
Or?
Yeah, it's episode 3. Right, and then the loot gets refilled. Start of it 4. Like, start of it 4, mid ep 4, after. Then start of it 5, mid ep 5.
Yeah, okay. And then up 6, it's like you could still go in the villages, but they don't.
Oh, they don't refill. Yeah, then they refill 4 times.
Yeah. Okay.
So their initial loot, and then they'll refill 4. Not all the towns. It's a randomly selected town that refills.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
So they don't all refill every time. So literally, one of the towns could refill 4 times. It's random.
Yeah. Right.
Completely.
Right, okay.
I finally found a cave. I do not have my normal texture pack on. May have to change that.
Texture pack, you said?
Yeah, highlighted ores thing.
Whoa! Mine doesn't have highlighted either.
I might just chuck it on quickly.
I think I'm using one by Craftinator, and I'm also using, like, Tiago's atmosphere thing.
Oh, fuck it. Chuck the Udon entry theme overlay on as well. Gotta have that. Has Ben's lovely face on it.
Great. I love Ben.
Okay. Oh, gotta love him. Shout out to Ben. Hey, it helps me find gold.
Ben. He's definitely watching this.
Hell, definitely. All the RRs he watches.
What else would he be doing?
Exactly. You're nothing, Ben.
I can rush skeletons now because I don't have Iron Man. Mm. I still don't need damage. I'm a beast.
You guys probably don't need iron armor. I'm gonna ditch this.
Yeah, I think I'm good.
Ditch the spare iron armor I found. I'm like, no, we're enchanted. I'm like, fucking just, we'll just get more iron.
Just dig. Yeah, one thing we're lacking, because the thing is, I don't want to go into a village and then find an enchanted team, because we basically have certain death, if that were to happen. Huh? I know you can find, like, you know most of the stuff, obviously, because you made it, but...
I know all the stuff.
Like, diamond helmet and boots, it's...
Yeah.
Can you find an enchant table?
I don't know. Maybe they'll be in the village. I have no idea. The only anvils are in the villages as well. So you kind of got to
get in eventually.
You can't make them.
Interesting.
Anvils are uncraftable.
I like that though.
So you want to combine, you got to hit up a village.
Oh, I found more diamonds.
Oh, very nice. Okay.
I can make inch.
Yes, please. Please. Please, mine.
Burn, right? Yep, we're good.
You sure? You okay there, bud?
I literally, like, I had to, like, check my inventory even though I heard him pick up everything. I was like, please?
Yeah, the village I found is at around 500, negative 300 or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm pretty close to that, actually. If I get enchants... The only thing is we don't have a timer for episodes.
But no. I did not make
one. Make enchants quick. I don't think anyone died.
Nope. I thought I saw.
It says 26 on the side, but no one, like, said there was a death. Someone would have said it, right? I'd imagine.
Oh, okay. I had to work hard for this cave, but we did it, boys.
Done it. Mine the obsidian now. An enchant, just get the essentials. Cure one.
Okay.
Whatever. Hagrid, dude.
You got Merc. Oh, what a classic meme. Never heard that joke before, honestly. First time.
I can't imagine Merc didn't do that as a joke. I hope he did it as a joke. Actually, I can enchant some books. A power book.
Can't come on, dude.
Proj. Okay, I'm half and half. Proj, and I got all the tier 1
actually,
stuff.
Actually, it's not the worst idea. If you go in with the books, combine and get out.
I got one, just in case.
So yeah, we basically have to decide, do we want to meet up now and rush a quick rush a village at the start?
I mean,
we could. I wanted to get enchanted first, but now that
well, yeah, no, we get enchanted, like, now.
Right. Do you guys want to do that? I'm down to do that.
Yeah, sure.
It's probably the best. Let's do it. Probably the best option. Alright.
Yeah.
Where are you meeting, lads?
We can meet, like, right outside of the village if you want to. Like, I'm pretty close. I'm at 700, negative 200. If you guys want to come to me. Because I'm close to the village.
100, negative 200, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Oh, I just found a mineshaft. Hold on.
Right, yeah. About 37 string, that is enough for power 3 for everyone, so...
Okay. I'll run through here quick. I found a cave spider
but not
spawner,
enough,
but it's on the other
but
end.
Not enough for power 3s and rods for everyone, so just...
What did you say your quartz were called?
700, negative 200. See, here's my issue. I have 15 string right now, but the only way to go further into the mineshaft is literally through a cave spider spawner, so it'll take me a minute. I'll have to dig around it. Oh my god, flint rates are quite low.
Hey.
Trying to get the few feathers I can into arrows now that I have a bow, but it's taking me a hot minute. How much string do you have, actually, Ripper?
37.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not getting any.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, my bad. I don't think the village is near you, Cold. It's actually the other way. It's like, let's see, 200, 300, negative 600, I mean, sorry.
Okay, that's still fine. Okay. We could still... I'm coming up right now. We could go to, like, 500, negative 300 or something.
Yeah, sure. I'm basically there.
Okay.
It's like almost on top of me, so I'm happy with that.
Alright. Alrighty.
No, we're good to lapis.
Wait, I'm not surfacing into it, am I? Nope, we're good.
So 300, negative 500?
I thought it was 500, negative 300! Oh. Good team communication, lads.
500, negative 300. Let's say that. I'll do one of these so that we remember. There. It actually might be episode 3, like, quite soon.
Yeah, it probably will be.
Hopefully we're the first person there. I mean, there's people who have no idea where the village is, to be fair.
That's fair.
And even those people, probably not all of them are rushing it, so...
I think it's smart to at least rush it once and grab a lot of the stuff. Combine what you can.
Alright. 500, negative 300. On the way.
Oh, I found diamonds.
Nice.
I'm basically at 500. I'm like at 500 negative 350. It's like three diamonds.
If you could find helmet and boots, let's not. Well, yeah, that is useless.
Yeah, I didn't.
All right, I'm on top of the coordinates now. I'm on the surface.
I should be right here. I'm like 50 out on each. Just axis.
Ducking down this cave real quick because it's pretty good. Right, it's okay. It's worth a quick peekaroonie.
Like a big river thing.
Oh, I see you called.
Oh.
The page has begun. See you next time.
Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.